So carrots that have a clean top with the stalk completely removed, cut fine. But if you've got a bit of stalk left on the carrot, it's only going to cut the depth, the same depth off the stalk, not off the carrot. So if it's got a head on it, then it's going to remove a portion of the head. It'll remove the portion of the head to the depth that it's set. But of course, if the carrot's got no stalk left on it, then it's going to cut. Cuts beautiful.
Smaller.
Small carrots,
120, 150 mil long.